up into the fourth division was almost beyond the ambitions of this club, but they made it in the end, and here they are now jousting with the sides with more pedigree.
Yeah, that's true, and I just wonder whether they are punching above the weight. We'll soon find out.
It's Lake. Well, they're in a good position here. It's Sato. Ahmed. Good, strong tackle. Here's High.
The referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick.
Keeper's ball. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, he's hit that well, but not quite well enough. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. To Chung. Samuel. Becker. Samuel. Lee. Samuel. High. On the attack here, gone for the through pass. Good defending. It's Lake. That's cut out. So they can regroup now at a goal kick.
It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
That is an audacious attempt to try and place it from that distance, and very nearly do it as well.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Possession changes feet. Samuel. No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well. Well, this attack, and the referee has given the free kick. They cope with it well defensively. Torres. And it will go into the middle now. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. Becker. Definitely a throw-in there. Good challenge. High. Now Lake. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? It's Lake. Oh, it could be dangerous.
He's got his shot off now.
They press for that chance and they've got it, but they haven't taken it.
Yeah, probably not the player you wanted at the end of that move.
Ahmed.
Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here.
There's some potential in this move.
And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
And that's given away possession.
Samuel.
Tevez.
Attacking well here.
It's offside and the referee's given it. Becker. And in goes the cross.
I had a chance really to put that.
Referee says free kick. Ahmed. Here's a chance to attack.
Cross coming in now.
Well, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control.
In comes the challenge
to Chung.
Just working away to try and find an opening. He's pinched it back again.
3 minutes to be added on.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Torres.
Good tackle.
Free kick given.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, it was badly timed. He didn't get the ball, and he knows he's committed a foul there.
Tony!
That's a corner.
He's got his fist to it.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Best first half, but we're always hopeful, Alan, aren't we? And I'm sure it will improve.
Well, it has been as dull as dishwater, but there's enough quality players out there to produce better in the second half.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposite.
Another shot! Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Tony.
Now Poon.
Becker. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Torres.
And the cross coming in.
Tevez!
Marking as tightly as they can. This corner could be a problem. They've got to defend it well. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Got to be. He's kept it out.
And a corner given by the referee. You feel here, Alan, that...
And it's a heading chance now.
It's a very good game here, a tight one. And they're trying to get themselves into a position to take the lead. On the attack here. Short passes, they're keeping the ball. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Low. Really tussling for the ball here. Got the tackle in. Now Lake. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. It's a very good interception. Tony. That's a free kick. Well, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. They suspect a bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they're right to suspect that, because the away team here really are trying to tick down the clock, get something out of this match.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. It's Lake. Comes in strongly to Chung. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Here's a chance to attack. Well, he's got away from him. To Chung. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. The ref blows for the free kick. It goalwards. Well, that's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in this match. Didn't time it.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Throw to come up now after the ball's gone out. Pang. Ahmed. That's top, top tackling, and he's really strong in that area. Here's Lowe. Good interception. Into the attacking third. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff?
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but we all know what he's like. There's no way that that's going to force him off.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Now he's lost the ball. High. He's coming forward with some danger. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. To put them in front, it's in! Oh, and could that be the decisive moment here? Very little time left, it's a wonderful time to score. They're absolutely delighted. I think there's a split in the fans. They're all roaring, Alan, but some of them probably roaring to defend this 1-0 lead, and some roaring for the attackers to add to it.
Yeah, I think one or two roaring for the final whistle too, but got a little bit of time before that happens.
Well, they're in a good position here. Marvellous tackle. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows.
That's going to be a free kick, late in the game now. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Could be dangerous. Well, the whistle's gone, it's a foul. It's a free kick in a useful position late in the game. Could have been the hero here. That was a genuine chance to put this game to bed.
I think the situation got the better of him there, and he just snatched at it, lost his composure.
Pang. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. The break is definitely on. Shot up! Well, narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. I think that would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
That's...